She retrieved her lambs from under the pear tree against the wall.